DBCast coming at you.
Whoa, fuck, that's a bubbity bum bum shit. DBCast coming at you from Cherokee, South Dakota.
Maybe.
Actually, Iowa. Cherokee, Iowa. Yep. This will begin the review of the town of Cherokee. A drive-through review. A nicer, older town, it would appear. The officers seem friendly. The sidewalks seem clean. That car is parked on the curb, it would appear, and that's okay. Here we have a nice something building. It looks like the Cherokee County Courthouse, where you can do your absentee voting today. Speed limit is 20 miles per hour. They have both sheriffs and police officers, which is common for the area, as I've discovered. Can't quite tell if they're both parked out or both located in the same building, nor do I particularly care. To the left is Cherokee City Hall, where there appears to be public parking. I would say a typical Midwest town, for the most part. Go to Highway 59 and take a left, is what the officer said.
Oh, shy as a fuck.
They appear to have a movie theater that is open downtown. That is playing The Addams Family and Gemini Man. As is typical in a lot of these towns, the stoplights appear to be exceedingly long. That's 59, take a left. Instead, we're going to continue the tour. Wisconsin plates, Iowa plates, North Dakota plates, or excuse me, South Dakota plates. That was the main Jag. Reminiscent of Elkader. There's a liquor, beer, and wine store, which I will blow off as I attempt to look for Bisser. That concludes the Cherokee, Iowa review. Not really sure what people do out here. Honest to God. There's a FEMA buyout or bug out? Not real sure. Everybody seems to kind of mind their business. Not a bad area from what I can tell. Oh, that would be... It appears that they have a skate park. That's going to be a hard pass. DBKS out. Another boring video of some bumfuck place I'll probably never be again. Nobody loves you.